A well-maintained engine is the heart of a reliable vehicle. Ignoring small issues today can lead to costly repairs or even complete engine failure down the road. In this video, we'll walk you through 10 essential preventive maintenance tips that will keep your engine running smoothly, improve fuel efficiency, and extend the life of your car. Stay with us until the end of the video to ensure you're doing everything necessary to protect your vehicle's most vital component. But before we continue, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell to be the first to see our video. Let's dive into the 10 essential engine maintenance steps that every car owner should follow. Number 1. Regular oil changes. Engine oil serves as the lifeblood of your engine, lubricating moving parts to reduce friction, prevent overheating, and remove contaminants. Over time, oil breaks down due to heat and accumulates dirt, metal particles, and sludge, which can lead to increased engine wear and tear. Changing your oil at manufacturer-recommended intervals ensures that your engine remains well lubricated and runs efficiently. Using high-quality oil and replacing the oil filter each time you change the oil is crucial for maintaining cleanliness and preventing premature engine damage. Regular oil changes also contribute to better fuel economy and improved engine longevity, reducing the likelihood of expensive repairs in the future. Number 2. Check and replace air filters. The engine air filter plays a vital role in keeping dirt, dust, and debris from entering the combustion chambers. A clogged air filter restricts airflow, disrupting the air-fuel ratio and causing the engine to work harder. This results in reduced fuel efficiency, sluggish acceleration, and increased emissions. Checking your air filter every few months and replacing it when dirty can significantly improve engine performance and longevity. A clean air filter not only optimizes combustion efficiency but also prevents contaminants from damaging internal engine components. If you often drive in dusty or polluted environments, consider checking your air filter more frequently to ensure optimal airflow. Number 3. Inspect and maintain the cooling system. Your engine generates a significant amount of heat during operation, and the cooling system is responsible for regulating its temperature. A malfunctioning cooling system can cause overheating, which may lead to warped cylinder heads, a blown head gasket, or even total engine failure. Regularly check the coolant level, radiator hoses, water pump, and thermostat to ensure they are functioning properly. If you notice coolant leaks, overheating, or fluctuating temperature gauge readings, address them immediately. Flushing the cooling system at the manufacturer's recommended intervals helps remove buildup and prevents corrosion, keeping your radiator and engine cooling passages free from blockages that could lead to overheating. Number 4. Monitor and replace spark plugs. Spark plugs are small yet essential components responsible for igniting the air-fuel mixture in the engine cylinders. Worn out or dirty spark plugs can cause misfiring, poor acceleration, rough idling, and reduced fuel efficiency. Inspecting and replacing spark plugs at the recommended mileage ensures consistent combustion, maximizing engine power and performance. It's also important to check the spark plug wires and ignition coils, as damaged or corroded wires can cause weak or inconsistent sparks. Using high-quality spark plugs that match your vehicle's specifications will further improve efficiency and help prevent unnecessary strain on the engine. Number 5. Check the timing and serpentine belts. The timing belt, or timing chain, ensures precise synchronization between the engine's camshaft and crankshaft, while the serpentine belt drives essential components like the alternator, water pump, and power steering pump. If either of these belts fails, it can cause catastrophic engine damage or lead to complete engine shutdown. Inspecting belts for cracks, fraying, or excessive slack and replacing them at the manufacturer's suggested intervals can prevent costly repairs. It's always better to replace a worn belt preemptively than to risk engine failure due to a snapped belt, which could result in bent valves or damaged pistons. Number 6. Inspect fuel system components. The fuel system is responsible for delivering the correct amount of fuel to the engine for combustion. Over time, fuel filters can become clogged, injectors may accumulate deposits, and fuel pumps can weaken, leading to hesitation, poor fuel economy, or even engine stalling. Regularly inspecting and maintaining these components ensures smooth fuel delivery and optimal combustion. Replacing fuel filters as recommended prevents contaminants from reaching the engine, while using high-quality fuel and periodic fuel injector cleaners can help remove carbon buildup. If you notice rough idling, loss of power, or difficulty starting your car, the fuel system could be the culprit. Number 7. Use high-quality fuel and additives. Not all fuels are created equal, and using low-quality or contaminated fuel can lead to excessive carbon buildup on intake valves, fuel injectors, and combustion chambers. This buildup can restrict airflow, reduce fuel efficiency, and cause knocking or pinging sounds. Always use the manufacturer-recommended fuel grade to ensure proper engine operation. Additionally, periodic use of fuel system cleaners or additives can help dissolve carbon deposits, improving combustion and extending the life of fuel injectors. If you drive in stop-and-go traffic frequently, carbon buildup can occur faster, making it even more important to use high-quality fuel. Number 8. Maintain proper battery health. The battery is essential for starting the engine and powering electrical components. A weak or failing battery can result in difficulty starting the car, dim headlights, and malfunctioning electronics. Regularly check the battery terminals for corrosion and clean them with a mixture of baking soda and water if necessary. Also, ensure the battery is securely mounted to prevent vibrations that can lead to internal damage. If your battery is more than 3 years old, have it tested periodically to ensure it still holds a charge. Preventative maintenance on your battery helps avoid unexpected breakdowns and extends the lifespan of your vehicle's electrical system. Number 9. Monitor engine warning lights. Your vehicle's onboard diagnostic system, OBD, constantly monitors engine performance and detects potential issues. If a warning light, such as the check engine light, appears on your dashboard, it should never be ignored. These lights indicate a variety of problems, ranging from minor sensor issues to major engine malfunctions. Using an OBD scanner to retrieve diagnostic trouble codes can help identify the problem early before it leads to expensive repairs. If the check engine light flashes, it signals a severe issue that requires immediate attention. Addressing warning lights promptly can prevent further damage and ensure your car runs efficiently. Number 10. Regularly check for leaks. Leaks in your engine can lead to major mechanical problems if not addressed quickly. Oil leaks can result in low lubrication levels, increasing wear and tear on internal components, while coolant leaks can cause overheating and potential engine damage. Transmission fluid leaks can lead to shifting problems and costly repairs. Regularly inspect the ground beneath your vehicle for any puddles or stains that may indicate a leak. Also, check under the hood for signs of moisture around hoses, gaskets, and seals. Addressing leaks early prevents fluid loss and ensures all engine components function properly. Taking care of your engine isn't just about avoiding breakdowns, it's about saving money and ensuring your car runs smoothly for years. Like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more car maintenance tips.